It's good to be rich.
But can money buy poverty? You know, it's actually, it's better to be, isn't it? Or isn't it better to be rich and healthy than to be sick and poor?